side with Dr. Ahmed, an addiction the professor has given us. We would like to present our case on KMBC, how we build a small-scale renewable energy power station, or let's say it's a sustainable power station, and our future plan for building one of the mega, or the giga actually, power station for Kuwait, Dibdiba. The induction we have, okay. We all know that the issue with the fossil fuel and the carbon emission and the world going more to greener energy, renewable energy. We all are aware of His Highness Emir of Kuwait has set a target for us, 15%, professors and Badi have mentioned it. In KBC, in oil sector, they have put a mission for us to deliver 15% of our consumable energy through renewable energy. KMBC was delegated this mission to execute that, that project. Kuwait had allocated 100 kilometers square for Kisr. Within that energy park of Kuwait, we will have 32 kilometers to build a developer station. The Liverpool station is about 1.5 gigawatt power station. It's planned to be commissioned or operated by 2020. We are in the development stage of qualification in the private sector of the government. Now, the power station or the digital power station will have left it open to bidder to give whichever type of they want to do. We all use PV type. However, there's the three of them, the mono crystal and the ball of crystal and the thin filament. This will lift it over to the private sector or to the whole for the owner of when this project to decide. As long as the deliver Kuwait requirement, KMG requirement, then that's fine for us. We expect the tender to be awarded by first quarter 2019, hopefully. Process, everything is going smooth by the time. We had an agreement with the Ministry of Electricity and Water for power purchase agreement. So it shows that's the relation between us once this power station is up and running. The major benefit of this is the CO2 emission reduction, which will have 2.2. Once we have this, this can be compared to carbon credit from the UNPCC. That's about the DIBA. Now, if we go for some of the small-scale project we have done in renewable energy, we have the local marketing building at Akmedi. That's the plan now. New DIBA to Mutlaho is 11.5. KNBC refinery now also building roof for 18 megawatt per year. Both all will be connected to the grid. However, we have some off-grid project. It's our head office. We plan again this visitor park to have PV system for 1 mega to fulfill the requirement of our lightings within the area. Now, existing project which we have done in the petrol fuel station, we have converted two and completed in 2015. They are more between 50 kilowatt and 48. All these projects you can see that they are small scale projects. They are mainly to provide the petrol fuel station with the needs from power, so they can take them off the grid. And it will be totally dependent on the PV system. That's some of the picture of the power station. If you can see, that's the rooftop of the fuel station itself has been converted, added. However, in the new project, the new design for the fuel station, it should be integrated within the canopy itself. That is Zahra. And that's all. Thank you.
Thank you, Captain Gus Salman. On the ground,